Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and for this week's Improved segment, I wanted to talk about vibration dampeners. Now, their main function is to reduce vibrations off the string bed, and mainly you're going to hear this in the sound, and then you're going to feel the difference when you have a vibration dampener in your racket. Now, there are some legal placements that you need to know about when using vibration dampeners, especially if you're competing. So, vibration dampeners are allowed to go anywhere outside of the mains and the crosses on your racket. Also, there's a note in the rules that it needs to be reasonable size and reasonable placement. So we recommend just throwing it right in the middle of that bottom cross. Now, don't show up to the courts with 10 dampeners around your racket. You might get some funny looks. So one dampener should do it. However, there are a lot of different kinds of dampeners. A Yonex dampener is actually one of our favorites in the office because it's a bit bigger. It's got more material. It's really going to absorb that shock off the string bed. But then there's also really fun dampeners. We see some of the ATP and WTA players playing with the emoji dampener. We've got some cute animal dampeners, or then we've got more serious dampeners with the brand that you play with. Just some different options. There's also a worm dampener. A couple different companies will make these. It just spreads across your strings. So lots of options if you want to try a dampener or if you are a dampener user. Now, it doesn't matter what level you are to use a dampener. You can be all the way to professional and number one in the world, like Rafa Nadal. Delpo uses a dampener. Djokovic uses a dampener. Or you don't need a dampener, like Roger Federer and Serena, neither of them use a dampener either. So it's really just a matter of personal preference and feel. Now, if you want to learn more on how to improve your game and your gear, be sure to head over to tenniswarehouse.com and click on the Improve tab.